Good morning, everyone. It's your boy Hutch here from the Surefire Nerd Library and Studio, bringing you some Magic the Gathering this fine Monday morning. Hope everything is well and everyone's doing well. Yeah, I don't know. I had a great weekend. I hope y'all did as well. As always, hit the follow, like, subscribe, do all that stuff. Y'all know what to do. Anyway, let's get into it. Let's see what we got here. We haven't been on for a few days. See, 20 black or green, blue or black, white or green, okay. The sign up comes. Nope. Not a whole lot of new stuff, so. Well, as always, let's start off with a classic brawl. Anyone do anything fun on the weekend, chat? Alright, let's go plane that out. Ooh, I got both of my good planeswalkers. Alright, let's do this. Am I gonna lose this game? Oh, there's mana.
Home. Remember your training. Back off! Strike fast and strike hard. Watch out. I never give up.
We can save everyone.
We've got the edge in this fight.
Have courage! Let evil win.
Show them how we greet our enemies. I'm never done for good.
Good game. Right. Well, we got the first match out of the way this morning, chat. That's always the best. And it was winning. So, you know, not a complete loss, but... Oh. And if you didn't see yesterday, we did complete the Guardians of the Galaxy game. That was a great story and game. I actually thoroughly enjoyed it. So if you didn't see that, I'd go check it out. All the videos are on the channel. There should be three or four of them, I think. GG's. Teresa Evelyn, thanks for the new follow. Appreciate that. How are you today? How are you doing today? Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. I try my best, you know. We can't always... not everyone's going to appreciate the effort, but I appreciate that you like the effort we're putting in. That means a lot. Thank you. I will do my best. Thank you. Thank you so much for the offer. I'll keep that in mind. On my L's path, like I don't know if I have the mana to summon this back away to here.
We can save everyone.
I think they're starting to realize their mistake was giving me all that mana. Because I'm just going to keep summoning back my commander. It's going to be hilarious. Maybe, yeah, one day, like, when I have some free time, I am busy, like, when I'm not doing the lives, I do have other, games that I am recording off time, and Warzone, and all this other stuff that I am doing with others, but, for sure, I can think about it for sure, that's something I'd be interested in.
I believe you will
ascend.
I will put an end to this misery.
Ready arms.
Sounds great, will do. Appreciate it. I wonder what my opponent's thinking right now. Good game. Oh, did I finish any challenges there, chat? Oh, yep. I think so. Let's see what we got here. Blue or black or black or green? Well, alchemy. Let's see here. I think we're gonna go with... Damn, this is hard. There we go. That'll chew up both two challenges at once. Sounds great, and thank you. I hope you have a great and amazing day yourself. We all know I like my one drop, one and two drops, so... Of course. Hello.
well, thank you. What am I gonna do here, chat?
That's fair. That, you know, that's respectable what they just did there. I'll accept that. You know, just because I didn't have enough cards to go back to and grab one more. And then let's throw it out.
GG's.
Oh, chat, that was fun. Wonder how much of the thing we got done. All right, let's see here. We got. Might be that's gonna be easy to get done real quick here. The black and green spells. Let's get that all finished here. Thank you.
Oh, I misplayed their chat. Shit.
Well, that's a concede. I misplayed. Oh, there's another one done. Okay, blue and black spells, chat. Blue and black spells. All right, chat, just give me a minute here. I'm just going to go and grab some more coffee here. I'll be right back. All right, Chad, we are back. Got a coffee brewing. Life's good. It's 5:47 in the morning. That's the depressing part, I think.
GG's. I don't think they like that a lot, chat.
Chad. It's just one of those days. I'm doing all right. I'm not having that many skill issues. Now that I've said this, I'm going to have all the skill issues. Damn, we doing pretty good today. How we looking? Coming up. I know when we get that, we get our dinosaur avatar, which I'm excited for. I think that's the most I've grinded this game for. You got two Exelon packs already. Perfect. We're 75 coins away from 3 grand in coins. So, I think that means we go back to Brawl now that all the challenges are done. And as always, Chad, if you're enjoying the content we provide here, can you please hit that follow button? Please? It helps so much. Anyway, you don't have to. As long as you're enjoying the content, that's what means the most to us here at the Surefire Nerd Librarian Studio. And as always, it's your boy Hutch here, bright and early. I don't hate my life, but I wish I could get more sleep. I really do. Chat, would you want to see some Warzone content on here? Like more of it, more frequently, like once or twice a week or something? Oh, you know why? I'm gonna make his swift foot boots cost more. Fuck that. He is not putting haste on a track, so I am not happy. Do it, man. I'm gonna make sure you can't block or attack. Please do it. Please do it. You're dead. You know, I know some people, and like, there's some good people, and then there's people like that. You know? Traxa is now useless. I'm going to destroy your map. flying creature. This. I'm gonna die to poison counters. Fuck.
You've earned my blessing.
I'm gonna die next turn. Don't fucking matter anyway. Full send. I'm screwed anyway. That's not how you get 75 coins. How far we are in packs anyway? Bet you it's gonna be it's 4 packs. We need 4 packs. Alright, so I'm in no rush to get 4 packs today. Well, maybe. Or I could buy 4 now. Or I have to buy 4, not open 4. Never. Of course we'll get 1 alchemy. Thank you. RPGs. The longest wait ever. My final brain cell.
Tangle. I see a path to victory. Please, buy us more time.
Oh, I might lose this one, chat. He's playing artifact. I fucking can't play it. Yeah.
My voice beckons to all worlds.
You gotta pull out them one ring things, you know. That's a loss.
Paper brownie.
Yes, Chad, I may be slowly losing my mind. I'm not sure yet, but playing this game as much as I have, you do tend to get like this.
Thank you.
Well, if this one doesn't work, I'm down to try out the knights one I have there, the army one. I need to put more creatures with death touch that are green in this. That's really what I need to do.
I must fight back. My voice beckons to all worlds. Allies everywhere, stand with us! back! Allies everywhere, stand with us! Realmbreaker is too mighty. I am the nexus of all that is. I must fight back.
Oh, that's a loss. He's gonna have Sun Titan out in this whole board. I can't do anything if he gets that out next turn. Oh!
My voice beckons to all worlds. allies everywhere. Stand with us!
At this point, I'm pretty much just holding out for as long as I can, Chad. Okay, well, that's it. Then Vorinclex is gone. That's it. Shit, chat.
I am not getting land drops on this. This is aggravating.
Few things are more calming than a raging thunderstorm. Do not challenge a raging river. Your violence elsewhere. The sky is my domain. You're being irresponsible.
Wow, I'm about to
concede because I haven't gotten one more land. If I don't get a land on this next pole, I'm conceding.
Learn some respect.
Be swift. We haven't much time. I must fight back.
Your violence elsewhere. Quell your temper.
Break free and fight!
Yeah, I was gonna change the deck actually, chat. Whoops. Knights of Tal. Get it. Fucking hate Swift food so much. Game.
That was shit. What
the hell? What the hell? Twenty-five more gold, chat.
Okay, knight's tall. One first one. Let's see if we run it back.
Oh, chat, I tell ya. See if he's got a full send back. So we got a shape shift hair. I got this, chat.
Good game.
All right, chat, I'll be right back and then we'll hop right back into this. Alright, chat, we back. Let's do this. We only need, what, 25 more gold coins? We can buy one more pack, and then we'll be done the stream for today. As always, thank you for everybody for joining, watching, tuning in, stopping by, hitting that follow button. And to all our new followers, welcome. Thank you for joining our library full of nerds here. And, you know, let's get it. Ooh, I like that right there. Ooh. Like, you know, they could just concede, let me win this. That'd be cool too. But I highly doubt that's gonna happen. Their commander too. Whoops. First blood. Okay, from here on. Yes, thank you. Keep giving me shit that I need. Okay, one more. I need one more planes. If you can give me one more planes, we're fucking talking some good business here. Alright, so next we're gonna go boom and boom. All attack. Hit next. See what they block with. Mm-hmm.
unfortunately, bro. Sorry, bro. You gonna bring out your commander again? Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. That wasn't really a plains that I wanted, but that's okay. I'll still take the land.
Yeah, I'm gonna really give that one to them. You know, I like this Knights of Tall, but like if the land pulls or not, like if I don't get at least 3 to 4 lands in my hand. I can work with this for now with 2. Nope, I lose that one too. Okay, we're getting rid of Knights of Tall, but not, we're switching. It's starting to lose, so. Alright, try and switch it up, see if there's something different we can try.
the game.
Oh, chat, that took forever. Alright, chat, as always, it is that time of the stream. We are wrapping things down. We have 5 packs to open. If you haven't hit follow, like, or subscribe over on YouTube or on Twitch, make sure you do. All our videos are posted on YouTube after they have streamed. We stream on Twitch live 5-6 days a week. It's your boy Hutch from the Surefire Nerd Library. Hope you all have a great and wonderful start to your week, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out, everybody.